an enormous amount happened in a very short time. The idealism of 65 and 66 was already evolving by the time suburbia embraced it in 67. Yeah, it was the summer of love. The sexual relationships were changing. There was civil unrest, and there was a war going on that nobody understood.
It was the birth of consciousness and the death of innocence. It got complicated.